So here's that Tunbridgeware 1860s, 1870s minstrel banjo that I showed a few days ago. Still got the original head on it, still got the old strings on it. I can just about play it. Take a little bit of getting used to, but it's so cool. Check it out.